just one gold piece. That's all why.
Hot, hot, hot! I'm sorry.
Did you see that? Incredible. Fire in the. Myself. What are the chances it's you?
Forgive the mess. Your blood is far more volatile than I'd anticipated. It's a breakthrough in the sanguine arts, the likes of which the world has never seen. The Grand Matriarch will have no choice but to restore House Oblodra after I present her with my research. But listen to me, rabbiting on about myself when I have you, the prize bleeder, on my very doorstep. If you'd come inside, we could discuss something far more exciting than drow politics. Yes, that is, do follow me. Ah, a cozy little spot, isn't it? These four walls have witnessed greater alchemical triumphs than the keep of Urngarth Durand. And now that you're here, the crown jewel of my research is soon to be faceted. All you have to do is drink Formula Gruna. Well, yes, Formulae Arku through Fruag were spectacular failures, but Gruna. Gruna is different. Believe me. Oh, marvelous. I've never been so excited for anything in all my days. Just stand over there, far over there, and drink up.
Am I explosive?
Oh my! My heavens, you lived!
What?
This is incredible! I'm seeing stars!
I'd hypothesized you wouldn't, my friend. And you've proven me absolutely correct. You are the world's first detonative exsanguinator. To put it simply, from this day on, your blood goes boom. Big boom. It's incredible. All it needs is a spark. Certainly not. But it might do damage to anyone who makes you bleed without your express permission. I assure you, the pleasure is mine. This research will skyrocket House Oblodra back to the forefront of scientific thought back home. You know how important it is to protect one's line. With power, ideally, but value works just as well. Now, let me offer you a little treat. In exchange for the teensiest vial of your marvelous blood, I'll give you something that'll really throw your enemies for a loop. I'll only ask a nominal fee in exchange. You really are a fine collaborator.
It's incredible! I'm seeing stars! My friend, I had no such intention. You don't know what this means to me, to my research. You are the world's first detonative exsanguinator. To put it simply, from this day on, your blood goes boom. Big boom. It's incredible. All it needs is a spark. What an odd question. Now, let me offer you a little treat. In exchange for the teensiest vial of your marvelous blood, I'll give you something that'll really throw your enemies for a loop. I'll only ask a nominal fee in exchange. Now, now, darling. Let's not be rude. My research will be quite worthless without proof. And my proof is running through your veins. I only need a tiny bit. Then my life will truly begin. Ah, I'd so hoped it wouldn't come to this. But I can't let my prize experiment walk out that door. I'd hoped to take a sample with your permission, but I can do without it.